Hello students, welcome in our geography lecture. Today we are going to learn about chapter number 6, natural vegetation and wildlife. First of all, we learn about the grasslands. Grasslands are the areas where vegetation is dominated by grasses. These lands are wide expanses of land filled with low-growing plants such as grass and wild flowers. The amount of rain is not enough to grow tall trees and produce a forest, but it is enough to not form a desert. There are grazing grounds of a variety of wildlife. Now we will see about the types of grasslands. First is that tropical grassland. These are found on either side of the equator and they extend all the way till the tropics. This vegetation grows in areas of low rainfall. The grass here grows very tall. Average height will be about 3 to 4 meter. Animals common to this region are elephants, zebras, deer, lions, hippos and giraffes. Savanna grassland of Africa is one of the best examples. Second type of grassland is the temperate grassland. These are found in the mid-latitudinal zones and in the interior part of the continents. The grass here is short and very nutritious. Animal common to the region are buffaloes, bisons and antelopes. Next type is that thorny bushes. They are found in the dry desert like regions, usually found in the western margin of the continents. The vegetation cover is scarce here due to lack of rain and high temperature. Animal life here consists of snakes and scorpions. Next type is that tundra region. The polar region are extremely cold, hence the growth of vegetation is low. The only vegetation found here are mosses, lichens and very small shrubs. This type of land is common in the areas such as polar regions of Asia, Europe, Russia and North America. Animals living in this region have thick skin to protect themselves from the cold. Animals popular in this region are polar bear, penguin, arctic owl and arctic foxes. So let's students, we will revise those points once again. Vast lands with grass and wildflowers are called the grasslands. Tropical grasslands is found on the either side of the equator and they extend all the way till the tropics. The grass here grows very tall. Savanna of Africa is very famous example. Temperate grasslands are found in the mid-latitudinal zones. The grass here is short and very nutritious. Thorny bushes are found in dry desert-like regions. The vegetation cover is rare here because of lack of rain and high temperatures. Tundra regions, growth of natural vegetation is very limited because of the cold. The only vegetation found here are mosses, lichens and very small shrubs. Animals living in this region have thick skin to protect themselves from the cold. So, I hope students, you understood all the points and the types of grasslands. In the next point, we are going to learn about temperate forests. Forests that are found in the temperate zone are called temperate forests. Temperate zone is present between the Tropic of Cancer and the Arctic Circle and between the Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle. Here students, you can see that tropical zone which shown with the pink color and temperate zone is shown with the green color. Temperate forests are of two types. First is the temperate evergreen and second forest is the temperate deciduous forest. Let's discuss these two temperate forests. Temperate evergreen forests are located in the mid-latitudinal coastal regions. Mid-latitudes are the latitudes between the 30 to 60 degree north or south of the equator. You can see here with the red line. These forests are commonly found along the eastern margin of continents. Temperate evergreen forests are found in the USA, China, and Europe. These forests are home to both hard and softwood trees like oak, pine, and eucalyptus. Animals found in the temperate evergreen forest include owls, reindeer, and moss. Next point is that temperate deciduous forest. Temperate deciduous forests are found at the higher latitudes in the temperate zone. These forests can be found in China, New Zealand, Chile, and the USA and Europe. The trees in these regions shed their leaves in the dry season. In temperate deciduous forest, trees like oak, ash, and beech are found. Animals common to this region are deer, foxes, and wolves. And birds commonly found are the peasants and monals. So let's students, we will take that revision. In short, forests that are found in the temperate zone are called the temperate forests. Temperate evergreen forests are located in the mid-latitudinal and eastern coastal region. In temperate evergreen forest, both hard and softwood trees are found. Common animals found are owls, reindeer, and mosses. Temperate deciduous forests are found at higher latitudes in the temperate zone. In the temperate deciduous forest, trees like oak, ash, and beech are found. Common animals here are deer, foxes, and wolves. Common birds found in the temperate deciduous forest are peasants and monals. So I hope students you understood all the things about temperate forests. In the next point we are going to learn about tropical forest. Forests that are found in the tropical areas are called tropical forest. Here students, which is shown with the green strip. Tropical areas are the areas between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. Tropical forests are of two types. First is that tropical evergreen forest and second is that tropical deciduous forest. Tropical evergreen forest. These are commonly found near the equator and close to the tropical areas. These forests are very hot and receive heavy rainfall. So, tropical evergreen forests are
also called tropical rainforests. These forests are evergreen as there is no dry season and the trees do not shed their leaves altogether. Tropical evergreen forests are so thick with the trees that even sunlight cannot reach inside the forest. Trees found here are hardwood trees like rosewood, ebony, and mahogany. Next is the tropical deciduous forests. Tropical deciduous forests are also known as the monsoon forests. These forests are commonly found in India, northern Australia, and Central America. Seasonal changes are commonly found in these forests. For example, trees shed their leaves in the dry season to save water. Tropical deciduous forests have hardwood trees like sal, teak, neem, and sisam. These hardwoods are used to make furniture and constructions material. Animals common to the tropical deciduous forest are tigers, lions, langurs, and monkeys. So let's students, we will revise those points once again. Forests that are found in the tropical areas are called tropical forests. Tropical forests are of two types, tropical evergreen forest and tropical deciduous forest. Tropical evergreen forests are also called tropical rainforests. These forests are very thick with trees. It has hardwood trees like sal, neem, and sisam. Tropical deciduous forests are also known as monsoon forests. Tropical deciduous forests have hardwood trees like sal, teak, neem, and sisam. Animals found here are tigers, lions, elephants, langurs, and monkeys. So I hope students, you understood all the points about tropical forest. The last point of this lesson, we will discuss about the Mediterranean vegetation. The vegetation of the west and southwest margins of the continents is different from east and northeast margins of the continents. This vegetation in the west and southwest margins of continent is known as the Mediterranean vegetation. It is mostly found in areas around the Mediterranean Sea near the Europe, Asia, and Africa. Therefore, it is named the Mediterranean vegetation. This type of vegetation is called found in the California, Southwest Africa, Southwest Australia. These regions are marked for hot, dry summer and mild, rainy winters. Fruits like oranges, figs, olives, and grapes are common here. People have changed the natural vegetation of this place and started cultivation. There is not much wildlife in this region. Next is that coniferous forest. These are found near higher latitudes of the northern hemisphere. These places are also called taiga regions. These forests are also seen in high altitude places like the Himalayas. Trees found here are soft-wooded and tall. For example, pine, cedar, and cheer. These trees are used to make the packing boxes and manufacturing the paper. Pine trees are used as Christmas trees. They are used because they do not shed leaves in the winter. Animals found here are silver fox, mink, and polar bear. So let's students, we will revise that points. Mediterranean vegetation is common in the southwest margin of nations. It is mostly found in the areas around the Mediterranean Sea, hence the name Mediterranean. Fruits like oranges, figs, olives, and grapes are common here. There is not much wildlife in this region. Coniferous forests are found near the higher latitudinal of the northern hemisphere. Coniferous forests are also called the taiga region. Pine, cedar, and cheer are the common trees of this region. These trees have soft wood, which is used to make matchbox and packing box. Silver fox, mink, polar bear are the common animals of this region. So I hope students, you understood all the points about this chapter, natural vegetation and wildlife. Thank you. Happy learning.